Hey, it's Coolio. If you don't know, and it's that time again. It is time for another long run stream. We just finished cross code last week, and that means that we are in the process of starting a new game. And hopefully this works out all right, because I don't see it capturing, but I think it takes a while for it to capture. I think I have to actually be like in the game too. So anyway, things are about to get awful Playtonic here. I would show the game, but it's not capturing right now, so. Come on. Come on. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, come on, where is it? Well, goodness knows. There we go. That's the wrong scene. I'm gonna have to capture it again, aren't I? Okay, now there we go. It's Yooka-Laylee, guys. I was going to have like a big reveal going on and things, but this game takes like 2 minutes to capture. So let's go ahead and close the now playing veil. We're playing Yooka-Laylee. Bit of a reaction there by Lord Tyrion. I'm not sure what to make of it, but we're gonna get started. So yes, hello to everyone who's out there. Jewel, Zero, Rookie, Tyrion. OBS is usually pretty fine with indie stuff. It depends on very specific things that are going on, I guess. I don't know. Anyway. So this is not a blind playthrough. As you can see, I did 100% this game, and it took me 23 hours. So we'll see how that goes. Time for the logical conclusion of the rare collective mon. Everything has been prepared to your specification, capital D. The workforce is now yours. Do you think this new statue is golden enough, or too golden? Oh, it's, focus tested. These employees need to someone to look up to. Hold on, what is that? That's the vice president statue, sir. I didn't sign off on that. Plus, it's casting an awkward shadow on the president's plinth. Bin it. Now, of course. You're the boss now. Now, are you ready to synergize your latest profit plumping technology, Dr. Quack? Yes, sir. I've prepared the Novelizer 64, my most ingenious invention. We can use it to steal all the dusty old books in the world and leave us as the only player in the market. An equally ruthless and dynamic strategy, Doctor. I like it. Prepare the device immediately. I want to be on World's Forest golf course by lunchtime. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Oh no, the letter pump has been activated. And quack! Make sure you secure this special book. This is the life. I think this old shipwreck finally feels like home, Laylee. You don't need my vibrant paint job, Yooka. It's about time we renovated this place. Most of the rooms haven't been touched since we moved in. Who knows what's hiding under the floorboards? Sucks meanly. Delicious they were. Oh, and some old book I've been using as a drinks coaster. Whoa, pirate treasure? I bet this is worth loads. It looks antique. Really? Do you reckon we should flog it? I'll split you 80-20 in my favor. I'll take care of the framerate thing after the intro, unfortunately. Hey, my profit book! It's being sucked away! The pages, they're escaping! And they're golden! I think that book is a bit more special than you thought, Laylee. Quick! After it! It's worth even more now that it's a flying book! Sorry about that. I should probably have tested this. It's even on fastest quality. Like, I don't really know what else I can do here. Oh, good. It's locked up. Okay, there we go. I'm not really sure what I did differently there, but I think we're good now. Yeah, unfortunately there was really nothing that I could do during the intro. But yeah, I don't know what I did differently. Yeah, we might be a cutscene thing. Anyway, I am trying to remember. Yeah, right now we only have Mlem. Alright, pals. Lovely to see you. Hi there. I'm Yooka and this is my buddy Lady. Do we know you? Of course, it's me, Trowzer. The honest and dexterous salesman. Yeah, I remember. You're the crook who sold us that dodgy flat screen. Nope, not me. You're surely mistaken, friend. Hey, Trowzer, did you happen to see a magical flying book go through here? For 5 quills I did. They're in demand now this book business has kicked off. Perhaps you can find enough in those treasure chests lying around. I already tried lockpicking those while Yooka was asleep. No chance. To unlock them, you'll need one of my trademark's special moves. By using X, our green friend here can perform the tail twirl attack. It's smashing! Press X to attack. Got it. Excellent. Now go whack those treasure chests and bring me my 5 quills. Alright. I'm a quill, one of 200 on each world. Collect this to purchase new moves. It seems possibly like by just playing with the settings, like it might have been like on maximum despite the fact that it's a fastest. Yeah. Hello. Hey Buster, how are you feeling today?
Not so good. My throat hurts. And I've almost totally lost my voice.
Last night's karaoke. Your performance blew us all away.
I'm not so sure. I think someone hurled a yellow newspaper this way, and I accidentally inhaled it. I wish there was a hard-hitting cure that could pound me back into shape.
Oh well. Anyway. Unfortunately, we don't have any assistance for Blasto just yet, so. I'm tasty butterfly energy. Be nice and collect me to refill your power bar. Oh, can't go up there yet. That's 4, and there's the 5th one. Yes, that seems to be enough to jog my memory. Come back here. Yes, I didn't forget about you, Trowzer. Go on then, Lispy. Spill the beans. Where's our book? Your book headed toward the business beyond this gate. Strange things going on in there since the takeover by Ivory Towers, Scorp. I'm headed there myself to sell some moves. Allow me to raise the gate. There's important business calls. Come on, Yooka. Let's get that book back before Trowzer realized we didn't give him those quills we found. So what's over here? Another chest. With another quill. Yeah, in between streams, I'll play around with the settings and see what happens to be stable. Yeah. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem like we can go up there yet, so. Oh well. It's a good thing this game doesn't, like, teach us how to jump. Like, that should be a given in almost every game. Sure can't. You know how I was saying about how the game is surely not going to teach us how to jump? I think it just did. Water we can use. I'll have to swim. Okay, gotcha. We've all read the manual. Yes, I'm sure we have. I'm gonna watch the air meter though. I wonder if there's a control to lower this. Probably is. Those blue things up there, they look even shiftier than Trowzer. Maybe they're lost. I doubt it. If it were us, then I am 50% of us, and I'd attack them with X. Unlike those soft shooters, my health bar won't auto refill. You're right. And if they do attack us, I can always eat a nearby butterfly by pressing B to regain some health. I understand the basic concept of video gaming. Video game. No trespassing. This is private property. Hello, we're searching for a missing book. It looked like it went this way. Your book belongs to us now, as will most of the world's supply before long. That's a weird business plan. Are you opening a bookmobile? Actually, it's just one book in particular we're interested in. Now scram, before I call security. There's something not right about this place, Laylee. You should investigate. Now surely, there is another way into this building. Yeah, that's just the way back. Oh, which, okay. Ow. And then, as it turns out, there's nothing here. Alright. Yes, you've already said that. Now keep in mind, I have not played this game in like 4 years? At least, so I don't quite remember. Hey, look at that. Already glitching through. Oh. Maybe the door was just open, you know? I thought we had to find a way in, but no. Hey, friends, over here. Lovely to see you again, pals. I see you've got up to speed with your basic moves. Ah, boy, oh boy, oh boy. I thought I had fixed that, but no. Okay. I was supposed to have created a duplicate copy of that field for the attract mode screen, and I was playing Super Smash TV and recording it earlier. But apparently created a reference copy instead, so, yeah, it was showing as you go as Super Smash TV. Cool. Smashing. Time to put your skills to work. I've spotted a piece of your book. Literally a trouser snake, Tyrion. Literally a trouser snake. Why don't you go ahead and collect it and find out what's going on? I'd go myself, but I have got an important call coming up at the World 1 boss. He's after one of my super moves. Yeah, right. That's a bit of platforming. So this is about the well, for being shoddy, it's pretty solid. This is about the equivalent of the first Jiggy in the lobby in Banjo-Kazooie. Are they supposed to go on that platform? Nah, this is the right way. There we go. Hello there, who might you be?
I am a Pagie. I live inside the all-powerful One Book.
A One Book? How much of one is those worth?
The One Book is incredibly powerful. It has been stolen by the evil Capital B. If Capital B unlocks the power within, his crooked company will have the power to rewrite the universe. Luckily, us Pagies have fled the One Book and gone into hiding. Without Pagies, the One Book is just an empty shell. If you use me to unlock one of the grand tomes in this factory, we can transport to another world and search for more of my friends.
Don't worry, we'll help you, Pagie. Come on, Laylee, let's find one of those grand tomes and search for more Pagies. Hey pals, I believe I can assist you on your quest. Why don't you come and see me for the details? Sure thing, but first... oh right, I can't actually... Never mind. Say, you two chaps need to explore these grand tomes. I'm looking to expand my business to new locations. How about we make a deal? For every grand tome you unlock, I'll help your quest with a new move, free of charge. That sounds like a good deal, Trowzer. We're in. Super. Your first complimentary move is one of my trademark abilities. If you hold down right trigger, you'll get the grip you need to roll up slippery ramps. There's one note in the small print, pals. The longer you use this move, the more you'll drain your power bar, so roll wisely. Instead of eating butterflies, you can collect them to refill your power bar. Yeah. Why don't you try your new trouser patented maneuver on that nearby slippery ramp? Okie dokie. So right trigger. There we go. Or in my case, ZR. Look, lady, a Pagie and a Cagie. Amazing.
Help! Capital B's corporate minions lock me in this metal prison.
These pamphlets sure are pushy. Come on then, tell us where the key is.
There is no key. Cages are unlocked by solving nearby puzzles. But you've not yet learned the correct move to help me.
Okay, Pagie. We'll come back for you later. So yes. Obvious puzzle is obvious. But, we can't do anything about this yet. Also, you're entirely right, Jewel. This Pagie could just slip sideways through the bars and be perfectly fine.
Hey, you made it to the first Grand Tome! The Grand Tomes are magical gateways to new worlds. Ivory Tower seems to have captured many, but only us Pagies can unlock them for you. Stand on the switch, and if you have collected enough Pagies, we can unlock it for you.
Yeah, let me go inside and rescue more of you, right?
That's right. Once inside, don't forget to find Trowser. It sounds like those moves he sells will help you out on your adventure.
Time to find Pagies and Cagies and Stagies. Yes, indeed.
It will cost one Pagie to unlock this world. Do you want to unlock Tribal Stock Tropics?
Yeah, sure do. Not really anything else we can do right now.
Return here later, and I'll reveal more about the Grand Tomes.
Wonder what that could mean. And there we go. On to Tribal Stock Tropics, our first area of the game. Alright. Extremely Banjo-Kazooie music already, by the way. So my goal for this playthrough, I am going to try to get 100%.
Most readers are we, the book we made. Three out of five, and a treasure we'll trade. Capturing one ghoul, impressive indeed. But to free us all, new tactics you need.
I mean, yes, from the word go, it was very, very Banjo-Kazooie music. Which, I mean, makes sense. For anyone who's not in the know, Playtonic Games was created mostly from people from the original Rare company. Largely people who had worked on Banjo-Kazooie and didn't want to hang out with Microsoft anymore. What's your deal?
You look like a racy bear.
Hello, this is Laylee and I'm Yooka.
You might too be. Very nimble. And I like the look of you two, I must say. How about we see who's most racy? You know, in a race around my corpse.
We're game for anything that involves a Pagie. What do you think, Luca? Luca? Yooka?
Sure thing, Nimble. Let's race.
Cloud-based racing. How next gen?
Here we go. Strap yourselves in. One lap, first through all the gates wins. Go!
But pretty much, we want to make sure to get as many of the butterflies along the way as we can, because otherwise, we gonna run out of power, and we just did. So, we're losing this race. Starting strong, I see. Yes, indeed. Yeah, Yooka-Laylee are basically Banjo and Kazooie.
What a shame. Oh, that's waiting us just for a runner-up spot. I'll be waiting for the rerun. Got time for another go?
Yooka's had a rest and promises he'll do much better this time. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to jump to get some of these butterflies. Butterflies, please. Thank you. Yeah, I think we got it this time. There we go. Not sure if this pot has a chin or big pecs. Big pecs. What am I talking? Talking boards. Sorry.
Impressive. I can't believe you finished ahead of me.
Yeah, yeah. Hand over the Pagie candy floss features.
Oh yes, of course. To the victor goes the spoils. You pair earned it.
Make it rain. It looks like you found enough quills for my first move. Stop by my office for a fantastic offer. Gosh, I seem to have gotten myself in a pot of bother.
Oi, no need for name calling.
She's looking a bit malnourished. Pipes, thank goodness you're here. I've been kidnapped by these things, and they're going to cook me.
If they're hungry, they'll need a character a bit more fleshed out than you know.
Gosh, it seems like you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten. Help me escape, and I'll reward you with a Pagie. But be quick. My captors will be back any minute with their condiments.
Let's do it.
Don't worry, miss. We'll get you out of there.
Ugh, step away from bot, strange dinosaur. Yeah, yeah. Lizard and bat go good with skeleton soup. I have much body.
Puns keep coming, folks. Looks like dinner's canceled.
You kind lizard. You have my eternal gratitude. Those brutes took a real beating, but I have a feeling they'll be back.
Can you feel it in your bones?
Lily, please.
Please take your reward. You earned it. See that entrance back there?
Yep.
Come back when you've expended the tropics for a new expedition.
Hey Rhea, welcome to Let's Play the World Live. Hope you're doing well tonight.
Yeah. Hey.
Can we go into any of these? Yes. Where does this lead to? Oh. It leads to literally nowhere. Getting things done. Am I full energy? Yes, I am. I'm gonna guess that this just also goes nowhere. But, due diligence and all that. Yeah, sure. So I'm gonna guess also that there is literally nothing here right now. Yeah, this just goes off into nothing. So, they kinda spoiled it there, but yes, we're only playing half of the world right now. Which is not an ideal feature of this game, but it's what this game does, so. Hi. Oh. I guess I have to feed you. It's not something that I'm able to do right now. Well, you're excited. Because this first world wasn't big enough already. Yeah, they decided to go a little bit of a different route with Yooka-Laylee. Rather than Banjo-Kazooie's 9 worlds with 10 jiggies. 10 jiggies apiece. This one only has 5 worlds, but has 20 pages in each one, I think. Or was that 25? One of the two.
Oh goodness, hello! I wasn't expecting visitors.
We must be the cruddy duo Capital B is making all that fuss about. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Puzz, Ivory Tower's top scientist. Well, I used to be before that dastardly Dr. Quack stole all my research. Psst, Yooka, what's wrong with your arms? Hi, Dr. Puzz. I'm Yooka, and this is Laylee. It looks like you're experiencing some technical difficulties. Oh no, everything's okay. Better than okay, even. I've just been tweaking my favorite invention, which has the magnificent power to transform. Only a damaged prototype was left behind after that horrible business with Dr. Quack. But it's now transforming as normal. Well, other than one small incident. I have an inkling what that might have been. If you find me this world's molecule, I can power up the DNA and help you on your adventure. Okay, Doc, we'll see what we can do. I better not end up with barnacles, Yooka. So, I forget what his name was, in Banjo-Kazooie, despite the fact that I just recently watched a Let's Play of that game. So there's obviously something going on over here. But, we will have to come back to that one. Surely it has nothing to do with the DNA. Short on power here, so. Oh, okay. So there was literally nothing here. Alright, sure. Seeing some quills over there. Oh geez. Well, that was uncomfortable. I'm guessing I'm meant to actually roll through this. Yeah, there we go. It's down here. Of water currents is the answer. Probably not going to be able to hit this button, actually. Yeah, I know. So we're probably just going to have to come back for that one. I think the move right now is to go find Trowzer and get our next move. Unfortunately, this game is a bit sprawling, so expect me to get lost a lot. Well, who are you? Hey, kids! What can I get you? One, please. One tonic? You gotta present your company-approved ID card first, kid.
Every tower is employees only. Yes, about that. My bad friend here ate mine. Tell you what, I'll let you off just this once. We're all friendly colleagues, after all. Yes, friendly colleagues. Name's Vendi. I assume you're familiar with my game-modifying tonics? Remember, each tonic you equip makes a big change to your rules of work. You need to complete a challenge to unlock each one. And no more messing around. Only one tonic equipped at a time. Come see me when you want to swap them out. Does it just give me all of them? Okay. Apparently these are system levels, so they're just all unlocked. So sorry I couldn't show this off. If I had known, I would probably have deleted my my system save, or like backed it up to elsewhere. I think I'm gonna put on Hunter, which should make it a little easier to find interesting things so that we don't spend forever finding everything. Nice, that's a popular choice. I might switch out as appropriate, but Hunter will definitely help us out. Okay, well, good night, Jewel. Here you are. Well, if it isn't my old mates, please step right into my office. What office? It's more like a crumbly old temple to me. Ah, yes. Pay no attention. Top designers are on the case. Award winners. Classy stuff. Anyway, I take it you're here for some of Trowzers' famous advanced maneuvers. Yes, please. You could really do with some new moves, Trowser. Smashing. Here's for you, my good pals. I'll teach you a real boss slammer for just 30 quills. A bargain. Hold on, I thought we had a deal. We unlock worlds, you give us freebies. My free moves apply only in ivory towers, I'm afraid. In the tome worlds, it's business as usual. Let me know which product you're after, and we'll fill out the required forms. So we got three options, Sonar Shot, Slurp Shot, and Buddy Slam. Well, that's an alliteration. So which one do y'all want first? We can only afford one currently, but we'll be heading out of here with hopefully all three of these by the end of the... By the time we exit. The sonar shot shoots... shoot super sonar shots to show secrets. Slurp shots slurp edible objects and fire projectiles. Or a buddy slam, a smashing move, this one. I'm thinking first one wins. Any takers? I'm gonna wait another, like, 20 or so seconds. Alrighty then, Buddy Slime it is. Just to move things along. Top choice! Are you sure this is the move you're after? Yes, I am. Okay, what's this move all about, Trowzer? This next move is such a stunning offer, I'm practically giving it to you for free. Seriously, with prices like this, I'm going to have to remortgage my house. Is that a battered old room too? Lately, to perform Buddy Slam, simply jump into the air with A, then press a left trigger to send our green friend here slamming towards the floor, causing massive damage. Wouldn't it make more sense to have Lately do the slamming? Not likely. With Buddy Slam, you will effortlessly smash through obstacles and foes alike. Now will you be needing accident insurance with that, my good mates? Actually... Nope, we're fine, thanks. Thanks for me. Leaving already? Come back soon. I've got an important call coming up. So yes, we now have this. Oh dear! Spiffing job letting in some light so I can set up my target challenge. If you could address the other three blocked windows, that'd be splendid. Sure thing. Capital work! I'm inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. Whoa! And, can't get up there yet. So now that we have this ability here, we should be able to solve this. Probably just slam them all in order. No, that's not right. Oh, this one. Dang. Okay. This one. And finally, this one. There we go. Cagie and a Cagie. Release! Hey, it looks like you found enough Cagies to expand a world. Meet me at the Grand Tome entrance when you're ready, and I'll explain some more. So we're gonna go do that right now, actually. Interesting. And of course, by right now, I mean we're going to meander and collect things along the way until we actually get there. Because that's how my brain works. Welcome to Coolio. Population... what? Can I jump up there? I cannot. Ow. Okay, those spit fire. Gotcha. These also spit fire. If I really wanted to, I could do like triangle jumps off the side. Oh, you're making me do a triangle jump off the side. Okay. That's rude. Dang it. Want that. There we go. Well, that's problematic. Wonder if there was something here at some point. Ow. Actually, it might be. I think that might have been how I found the the tonics was various here's something. I'm stuck, guys. There we go. That was strange. I think I remember what I need to do for this, and I don't have the correct move for it yet. And what are you supposed to be? A pigeon piece. You got torn up by capital B's enforcers and thrown in this jungle. Mine are the pieces have been scattered nearby. Please find my other three pieces and I'll be whole again. You poor thing. Don't worry, we'll reunite you with yourself. I thought this was supposed to be a modern game, Yooka. Collectibles used to come in one piece. You know how I said that we're going to just go outside right away.
Good day to you, young warriors.
You got a real weight related name. Go on then, what is it? That's rude, Lily.
They call Once scoffs a lot, and I'm a proud knight of Hamelot.
I knew it. Carry on then. Tell us about your brave quest for treasure.
Indeed, Once fellow knights and I are engaged in a daring hunt for the great Wampo's sacred treasure place. For security reasons, we've split our search into four separate locations. However, one is currently feeling a little too burdened to locate them. Might I assist in locating my fellow knights and the treasure?
Sure, why not? Don't worry, Scoffs a lot. We'll help you find your knights.
Excellent. Excellent. My first knight isn't far. Allow one to bestow a clue. My feet are wet, but do not fret. I won't drown by this corporate town.
Got it. If we forget, we'll come back and ask you again. Okay, so I guess, delay our exit from this place. Feet are wet, but do not fret. Won't drown near this corporate town. Also, like, everything talks in this game, because of course they do. That's all of them. You found all of my pieces. Finally, I'm free! Not for long, Goldie. Is there anything up here yet? Oh, right, we've already been here. Derp. Alright, well. Ow. That hurt a lot. Alright. By the way, guys. Fall damage is very real in this game. What's this? Play coin yet! Return me to Rextro for some fun! Who's Rextro? Yooka-Laylee understand the gravity of this situation. Even Tyrion coming up with the puns. You know what? I approve. Ah, there's a butterfly. There we go. So now we're no longer almost dead. I think we can afford the remaining upgrades, possibly. At least one of them. Could say they really fell. They really fell all that. No, Mom. Yes, I'll be home for tea. Hold on, I've gotta go. Welcome, friends. I'll get the sonar shot. We're ready to learn, Trowzer. Smashing. This next move I used to defeat the World 3 boss. A tricky encounter, that one. Yeah, right. You can't even dress yourself properly. To use Sonar Shot, simply use Y to have my purple pal fire devastating blasts of sonar energy. Sounds cool. Anything else, Worm Boy? You can fire at enemies to stun them or activate sonar totems to uncover invisible objects. Watch it, chaps. Every shot drains your power bar. Now will you be needing my 18-month insurance plan? You know, and you never know, you might have forgotten this move by next week. We're all right, thanks. See you again. Remember, pals, you can never have too many moves. And this game does not skimp on moves. Short by 3. Dang. Aha! Alright, move along. Nothing to see here. Hello there. Sir scoffs a lot, seems, sent us to find you. Something about finding treasure?
Oops a lot, swag. It's none of your business. Hands off. I'll give you a clue where me partner is, but that's it.
No more riddles. Can't you just show us where he is?
Of course not. That'd be far too easy. Here's the clue. His bow he takes to war. Around the island with a high score.
Around the island with a high score? Okay, your shtick is you run away. There we go. Yeah, these guys are not quite as cooperative as Jinjos, but they are the de facto Jinjos of this game. So we could exit now, but at the same time, I think that would reset our progress in this quest. So instead, let's go find an island with highest score, and there's an arcade machine over there. That seems like it might have a high score attached to it. Ow! I heard something. What you're hearing, by the way, is the Hunter Tonic. Once you fall below, I think it's 15 quills remaining in a level, it'll start hinting at you as to where the remaining quills are. You know what? For now, I'm not gonna worry too much about it. I don't know why this bridge is out. There's a hole in that bridge that I completely didn't notice. Let's go this way instead. Okay, we'll talk to that guy in a second. The island with a high score. So surely you're talking about this oversized arcade machine. And there you are. Hello there, are you one of the Knights of Hamelot?
Me? No, absolutely not. I'm just a birdwatcher. Boring old birdwatcher.
Well, one of the characters on this island is a knight, and it's not the dinosaur.
Alright, you've rumbled me. I'm Sir Shootsalot, Knight of Hamelot.
It's the full set of armor that gave it away. Give us your clue then.
Oh yes, the treasure. Near the world's ramp pro, explore the tomb underneath.
Don't you mean below? That would rhyme like the others.
Ah, I knew I'd forgotten something important. Ask me again if you forget, and I'll try harder.
Ramp pro?
Okay, let me try again. Near the world's ramp pro, explore the tomb underneath. Bah!
Anyway. Hello there, strange polygonal dinosaur. Are you sure you're in the right game or decade?
Hello, my name's Rextra. I'm here to showcase my amazing arcade games. Extra lonely now, though. Friends all vanish to play on a line. Extra plays single-player games until friends come back.
How long have you been waiting for your friends, Extra?
Since 1997, but I'm sure they'll be here soon.
No wonder you blocky video game characters went extinct.
Extra crowdfunded return, got cool old school games to play. Extra had to borrow assets from other games. But don't tell. Friends will need to play coin. Friends will need play coin to make arcade work. Extra's sure he saw one near here.
You gotta play coin, Extra.
Oh, good. Please approach arcade and press A. If you beat game, Extra gives special prize.
Sounds good, but first I want those quills. How do we get up there? The eternal question. Ever since CrossCode, how do I get up there? Well, for now, let's just worry about this.
Friends want to play fun arcade game?
Alright. Kartos karting. Why the hell would this game mock old games when this is the spiritual successor of an old game? Probably for the ironic aspect to it? I don't know. Okay, so drive and shoot. Oh geez. Why is reverse controls a thing? Dang. Me. Zoomies. Ow. Don't know if you're back, Zero, but this does remind me of that one game that you played with your brother for that one video. It was like 45 minutes long. Slow motion. Oh, good. I'm surprised I made that. Ow. Dang it. Okay. Well, I made a time under 2 minutes. Hopefully that's good. Wow, friends won game! They're quite easy here, dinosaur games. Please wait, while Rextro save record onto memory card. Memory what? Feel free to try game again. This time, if friends beat high score, Rextro give another prize. Do friends want to play again? Yes. Not sure why we couldn't just do the whole high score thing the first time, but you know, that's fine. So what do I need to beat? Oh, okay. I assume I need to beat 2 minutes 30 seconds? Which I already have, by the way. Yeah, I think the better idea here is just to avoid all of the potions. Or tonics, I guess. I need to remember, this game calls potions tonics because Playtonic, get it? It's a joke. It's a pun. I know these things, I'm a pundit. I learned it in Punjab. I mastered in punishment. Dang. So 1 minute down and we have two laps to go. Yeah. I think we're gonna make this, guys. I'm pretty confident. Dang. Really? You're gonna put me back here? And pretty much put me directly on top of the speed boost. Thanks. Still, we would have to do excuse me? We would have to do extremely poorly on this lap in order to actually lose. And there we go. 2 minutes and a couple of, you know, a fraction of a second. Rextro can't believe you beat high score. Now friends receive ultimate prize. 3-letter entry on arcade leaderboard. Please friends, quite humorous leaderboard name on golden piece of paper. Sure, Rickstro, we'll, bring this right back. Seriously, how did he survive the HD era? Your friends want to play again? No thanks. I was trying to jump off, you nerd. Okay, so I need to find a ramp pro underneath. Let's get a refresher on that, actually. And it was ramp pro, explore the tomb underneath. Oh, that's a bottomless pit. Strapping adventurers. Splendid day for a hunt, whatnot. Aren't you supposed to talk simple, run straight at us? Like those Neanderthals in ivory towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know I'm the most aristocratic character in the game. Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded. Laylee, please explain to me how you would know that. Thanks for clearing the windows up top, whatnot. Whatever, you've done the dirty work, now hand over the pagey. What? Give me my posh paper, leaving me just the local fauna show should nature call? Not likely. Although I do like a sporting contest. Suppose you take on my target challenge. I'll provide the targets based on my Neanderthal brethren, and you shoot the blazes out of them. But I'll surrender the pagey. What? What do you say? Fancy a shot of my range, my target range, chaps? That sounds fun. Let's shoot. Good grief, you're not even qualified for shooting. I believe a visit to that trouser chap should set you straight. Pip pip. So yes, we need to buy that third move. And let's see. We have just enough quills to do that. I knew you'd be back. Morning after, pals. You'd be one of those people who watch the game before they play it. Top choice. Are you sure this is the move you're after? Alright, Wormy, teach us something cool. Ah, yes. Prepare yourselves. This next move is really special. Great move. Go on then, spit it out. We got magical books to fill. Well, if you stand in front of edible objects like berry bushes, you can press the B button to eat them. Great, right? Is that it? We could have saved these quills for the casino world. Calm down, Ruby. I'm sure there's more to this move. Yes, well, if you press the X button after eating, our green friend will spit out his meal as a slimy projectile. Useless. I suppose your next move will teach us how to pass wind. Well, actually... Aiming already? Come back soon. I've got an important call coming up. You're not actually gonna teach us how to fart, are you? Are you? Please tell us that is not a move in this game. So now we should be ready to actually do this thing. That sounds fun. Let's shoot. Jolly good. Stand on the spare target I laid down, and don't forget your ammo. Down we come, beast, and I'll award the pagey. Alrighty. Capital shooting. Just a few more of the blighters to blast. Is there like a better way to do this? I seem to recall there is. I just don't remember. Oh, so I can just keep shooting, apparently. I don't have to grab one every time. Okay, come on, game. Now the game is just being a butt. There we go. Stop shooting for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants. I feel like I've prepared you to take on the rest of the corporate minions in the game. Go collect your reward. Cagie and Cagie. Release. By the way, you do know that I tend to travel in groups. I'd like to eat the rich. You're not letting me eat the rich. You know what? Freeze the rich. Good enough. What's this about? Well, that sucks. Okay, let's try this again. Ooh. Oh hey! What's this? Hello, it's me, Molly Cool. Take me to Dr. Puzz for a cool surprise. Seeing if there's anything else to see up here. There doesn't look to be. Remedy, Doc. Fire up the machine. Fantastic. Now stand over there in front of my DNA. Are you sure about this, Luca? I don't want to end up on a sushi platter. Are you ready to transform? What the hell are we? Oh dear, that's not a T-Rex. Oh well, you can always use X to fire your plant spray. I'm sure it'll come into use. Hey, hot stuff. Come over here and pay me some attention. That's creepy, but please don't talk like that. You're a plant? A Pokemon? Hey, handsome. I haven't seen you around here before. My plant sisters nearby could do with a strapping flora like you in their lives. Tell you what, if you can help my sisters grow, I'll reward you with a romantic gift. What do you say? So apparently they grow by pollination? Okay, sure. Didn't only transform, we merged. Yes, indeed. Also, there we go. There we go. That's 5. And the 6th one is over here. Thanks for helping my sisters grow, hot stuff. You certainly swooped them off their roots. Here's a romantic gift. Not sure how I feel about that. Because most romantic things aren't preceded by... Usually, that's how poop happens. I think there was another flower somewhere. Most naturally, I don't remember where it was. And consider how slowly we get around with this transformation. I think I just want to transform back. This is okay. Well, actually, there's some there's also a quill we missed. Okay. I'm still not sure what was meant by, what was meant by the ramp pro? Cagie, release! We have 9 of the Cagies. Ow. Yep, that just happened. Oh, there's the other flower. Okay, so here's what I think needs to happen. Grab one of those. You jump up here. You go nom nom nom. There we go. Now, Ramp Pro. Just going back to the, back to the tome. Which right now I don't really want to do because we might have to end up finding the pigs again. Okay, so energy does regenerate on its own, which is good. Which is actually a thing that I forgot about. It just takes a while for it to get back. Yeah, you're gonna be a butt. Because I'm not a flower. So where is this in relation to Dr. Puzz? That's another quill. Another 2 quills, another 3. There's only 1 quill left somewhere in this world. For now, anyway. You guys stay away or I will give you such an allergy. Well, it appears to be working, actually. Hey, beautiful. Don't tell that lizard and bat, but there's a special move, Extender, hidden at the top of the monument in the expanded version of this world. And the trigger to revealing the secret is quite well hidden, though. I don't think you'll ever spot it. Oh, that was not useful. Like, at all. Hey, there it is. Oh, wait. Oh, there's more. Okay. It just straight up doesn't stop here. But at least that gave us a hint on where we can go. I legitimately thought that it did actually stop at 100 until the whole expansion thing happens. If anyone here has watched my Tumba Let's Play all those years ago, you will know that I will easily get sidetracked with everything. Well, that's conspicuous. Did I see something? No, okay. I should not have made it there, but okay. Dang. This game is a bit glitchy. Cagie and a Cagie. Oops. Release! Oh, you guys are doing pretty great. Of the one book returned and filled in no time. Yes, I know. I can expand worlds. I should have already done that. Anyway, I missed a quill up here, so. I want to make sure to get that. And not fall into fires doing so. There we go. I think that was the only one that I was missing. Of course, I could be mistaken. Oh, there's one up there. Can I climb up that? No. 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 Oh, whatever. One thing that I do want to check on. Is that over there? This is just plain closed, okay. That's probably the button that's down below here, but I don't think there's a way for us to access that just yet. So I think what we're gonna do at this point is do what I said I was going to do like a couple times already and actually exit the stage. As soon as I can figure out where that is. And we might have to restart with the pigs, but now's pretty much the time to look into expanding this world. I think we're getting close. Ah, yes, here it is.
You're back, and alive! It seems that snake chap lost his bet.
Yeah, we... Hold on, what bet?
Those grand tomes can be dangerous places, but it's good you're back. I have something important to share. The grand tomes like this one here can be expanded using the power of the pages you found. Choosing to expand will make the book worlds bigger and full of extra challenges to discover.
That sounds cool. How does it work?
Once you've found enough of those pages, it's up to you if you want to use them to expand a grand tome you've already found, or search Hyrule Towers for a brand new one to unlock with us.
Expand or explore?
Yes, the choice is yours. You can do this in any order, so long as you have collected enough pages on your adventure.
How exactly do you get pages to expand a grand tome, Pagie?
Easy. Just step on the switch in front of the grand tome and press A. I'll tell you how many pages are required and expand the tome. To find the other grand tomes, look out for the helpful signposts those pages have placed around Hyrule Towers.
Got it. I guess we'll carry on in our adventure now, and decide whether to expand or explore. And the general rhythm that I'm going to be following here is expand. Three to expand. Tribal Stack Tropics. Yep, that expanded the book all right. It big. Sure you could tell. So yeah. We have had our first look here at Tribal Stack Towers. Let's take a quick look around our surroundings here and see what we can find as well. And surely there is something that we'll be able to discover with our new powers. We did get the three moves required. Don't know that we can do anything here.
Unless there's like a plant here that we can eat from. Doesn't look like it. We might be able to help out this Pagey to Cagie though.
Hey, out there! Did you know you can press L down to enter aiming mode and look around? That'll surely come in handy.
Thanks for the tip, Pagey. We'll give L down a try. So, yes indeed, that was what I was looking for before. Okay. P, A, G, I, E, AG and a KG, release. So for now, I'm pretty sure that's all we can do, at least in this vicinity. So, yeah. There is still plenty more to do in Trowzers Towers. I don't think there's anything in this sort of pond here, so we'll ignore that. But we're gonna have to do it after the break, because it is break time. So give me about 10 to 15 minutes, and when we come back, we will explore some more of Tribal Stock Towers. And, yeah. As is common with, well, effectively Rareware games. Well, the 3D ones anyway. Capital B likes to interject occasionally, so that's what was happening there. But I've paused the game at this point, so... Anyway. So yeah, join me in about 10 to 15 minutes and we will explore more of Trowzers Towers.